Number two, this torch, because it is on fire. And most dangerous of all, this apple, because it is not organic. You know, you guys have turned out to be a good crowd. I don't mind when you're quiet. Toughest crowd I ever performed for was a group of Russians. And it meant a lot, because the end of the show, one of the Russians came up to me and he said, "You're so funny." I almost laugh out loud. All that matters is that we have fun at the end. Everybody that had fun, make some noise! Juggle, go nuts.
Think you were gonna get that one, buddy. Wait on it. There it is. There. She's a little bit athletic. Let's see if she'll jump for us today. Very nice. Excellent. Oh, good try, Funkies. Excellent. Nice and easy. Good job. Over the back. Excellent. All right, Punks. She's going to show you a couple more cool tricks. Easy. She is going to jump off my leg. We call this a leg vault. She's also been working on a handstand.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. What? I'm right here. My face is in the same place. Good job. All right. Couple more tricks. Say hello to everybody. Very nice. Oh. And her heart is the newest trick. Whoops. All the way up there. Put your hands together for Miss Punky Brewster.
Pull your phones out. There's good pictures right here, folks.
perfect record of zero successes on that pencil landing straight up and down. However, this skill represents the pencil flip really well, and I guarantee he's gonna land on your feet if you help him out. And straight as a pencil, flipping and straight up and down. Twist. Do we have any EMTs in the audience? Any nurses? No, we do not. You're good to do it then, Thomas. All right, guys, try and catch the count the flips with me. 1, 2, 3. All right, you win.